Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Miss Nyox. Thank you so much for clicking. Thank you so much for watching my previous videos. And today we have an interesting video.
Yes.
Wanted to show you the dresses that I bought at 100 shillings, some but not all. And this is the first one. I love the detail. Apo hivyo kwa cleavage. I love the dress, how it looks, and I bought it at 100 shillings in Kitengela. Yeah. Slay, mama, slay. The next dress is a black one, and it's a high-low, kind of. And it has some details behind and in front. As you can see behind, that ka detail kanaonyesha mgongo kidogo inakaa vizuri, plus it's sleeveless, and now you can see the details in front hapo kwa kiuno. They look like flowers, they look so good. As you can see, hey, okay, that's the dress. And I bought it at 100 still in Roysambu. Yeah. So this is the next dress. As you can see, it's 100 shillings. And you can't even tell it's 100 because it looks so good. And it's kind of high-low, sideways. And I was thinking of removing those straps. It was strapless. I'll do it. But not now. No, you can see when it has straps. Yes, and that's it. Okay, dancer. This is another dress. Well, this dress I did not buy at 100 shillings. I bought it at 500 Kenyan shillings. Look how it glitters. They say all that glitters is not gold, but I have a golden dress, right? Wow, I love that dress. This is my favorite dress of all. I love the way it shines. Wow. Look at that girl. Okay. Show them what your mama gave you.
Something special, baby.
So crazy. Wow, I love that.
Something that you only see on movie screens. I know. Lately I've been missing you like crazy. Oh, why? Why'd you let me in just to let me go? Most guys will get high when feeling low, but I don't think that that's the way to go. Sometimes I'll be sitting on my own, thinking about life, thinking about you. And
dress, wow, wow. You have to use a belt to tie it. I love the flowers. Nyuma, mbele. Inakatu vizuri. This dress cost me 800 shillings. Yes. It looks good, right? This is the next dress. It looks so good. It's short, it's black in color. Again, another black dress. I love it. I love it so much, but it's kind of, somehow you can wear it in an office, but definitely unavana stocking, juni short. Yes. Look at those buttons, the way they are popping. This is my other favorite dress of mine. I bought it at 100 shillings still. And I love it. Ju unezava ikiwa dress, unezava ikiwa one hand or two hands. Yes. Wow. So, onto the next clothes. Now, this one is not a dress, ni trouser. I've used the previous top I had used in the previous dress. This trouser I bought at 100 shillings in town, and that top was 100 shillings still. Hey, okay, dancer. Wow. I can dress it while going to work. It's kind of official, as you can see. It looks official, right? Yep. So the next one is a top. It cost me 100 shillings too, so I decided to use a belt on it, and I feel it looks good. And you can have it with a short or a tight. Yeah, that's me. How do you... So guys, how do you like the next combination? I decided to tuck on one side. I didn't tuck in behind because I feel that top is too big, so I couldn't. Then I decided to tuck on in front still, both sides, and I think it looks good. Yeah. And to my next outfit, this is my favorite one. I'm having a maroon trouser and a black top. Again, black. They say black is absence of color, but I love black. It matches with everything. On the sideway of the trouser, there is a zip. Yeah, this has a zip on the sideway, as you can see. And the top on the other side, it has a bare behind, bare back. Call it. And there are some two buttons apo chini karibu na kiuno. Wow, and it's sleeveless. I just love it. It looks good. Black matches with everything. Guys, for watching this video. If you've not yet subscribed, kindly subscribe and share. Leave a comment which outfit you like. See you in the next video.